Hi, Nick Merrill here to talk to you about what's new in Verisurf 2021. One of the new features and functions that we've developed in Verisurf 2021 is Verisurf Validate. It's used to satisfy digital product definition standards for major aerospace OEMs and their extended supply chains, including Boeing, Spirit, and Airbus. Validate software supports all popular CAD file formats and allows Verisurf to satisfy the digital product definition requirements. New Verisurf 2021 includes the latest version of Validate with enhanced productivity features. Validate now adds support to compare all models that have blanked entities. Validate has a new and improved interface to quickly compare a selected subset of files within a large assembly. Let me show you. Here we have a CATIA file that we're going to go ahead and select our Verisurf Validate. We've got our grid size specified as well as the tolerance. Let's go ahead and select Validate. At this point, we're taking and putting a point cloud on top of the derivative file, and we're going to compare it to the native CATIA file. The validation is going to take place, and it's going to launch the report. We'll go ahead and select Show Report. And we could see that the validation has passed, meaning that our derivative is within the specified tolerance compared to the native. All current Verisurf Validate customers will be upgraded to this latest version. Check out all of the new Verisurf 2021 features and see the difference for yourself. If you like our videos, please subscribe and hit the notification bell to receive alerts when we post new videos. And thank you for watching.